Epitang from Nusa Praise Kids. Today's scripture's reading is from Ephesians chapter 4 verse 32 from the New International Version. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other just as in Christ God forgave you. This is the word of the Lord. Thank you.
Children. Okay, today we are going to talk about Joseph. Joseph is the descendant of Abraham. Remember Abraham? Abraham had a son, right? Called Isaac. And Isaac have two sons, Esau and Jacob. And Jacob have many, many children, just as what God has promised Abraham, that he will have many, many children. So, Jacob actually have 12 sons at that time, and the youngest at that time was Joseph. And Jacob loved him very much. He gave him a very, very special coat. Do you remember a favorite coat that you have? A dress or a costume that you had? Okay, so for the one that Joseph had, right, it's a very colorful one, and he thinks that I am special. But because of this, the brother wasn't very happy. The brother wasn't very happy with him. And they make a plot to kill him. But one of them say, no, let's don't kill our own brother. And then instead, let us sell him away. And then they sold him to an Egyptian to become slave. And they told the father about the bad news. They torn the special coat and pass it to the father and say, a wild animal had killed your son, our brother. And his father was very, very, very sad because he thought his son was gone. But actually, God has a plan for Joseph in Egypt. Let's talk about it next week, okay? But always remember, whatever happened, we must always remember that God will make a way, and He will provide a solution for whatever situation we are in, so we can trust in Him always. Okay?